If you detonate a nuclear device, even as far away as Cuba, you'd have some serious fallout from that nuclear blast that would most likely impact the Miami area. These guys were sitting on the brink of nuclear war, in a sense.